Madam Speaker, I rise today to urge all my colleagues to join me in voting for H.R. 256, Congresswoman Lee's legislation to repeal the 2002 authorization for use of military force against Iraq. In 2002, Congress voted to authorize the use of force against Iraq, based on what would later prove to be false, baseless, and misleading intelligence provided by the Bush administration. A year later, Saddam Hussein was overthrown, a democratic government was established, and finally, in 2011, a formal declaration of the end of our mission was announced. But 10 years later, this authorization for the use of force remains on the books. We must repeal this 19-year-old authorization that has been used and abused to justify expansive military actions across the globe. If we are serious about preventing forever wars, we must repeal the AUMF and exercise Congress's constitutional authority to declare war and peace. I urge my colleagues to vote yes on this important legislation.